Producers is a film, and it's also a musical, and it's also a musical film. And it's based around this very simple plot premise of how to get rich off of a flop. So basically, Leo Bloom is an accountant for a currently failed Broadway producer, and he comes up with this fantastic idea to raise all this extra money for a show that's going to tank on the first night, and then they have all this extra money, $2 million to be exact. They gotta find a really bad play, find somebody horrible to direct it, cast the worst people in the world, and bam, you got a flop. And there's farce, and sexy girls, and hilarity ensues. And that's the producers.